the load right on in. I picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on me. Miss Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Fanny, take a load.
He said, I will fix your rat if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed me when you can?
Yeah, take a load off, Fanny, take a load.
On the road again. So last night I found this sick camping spot like right next to this huge nature reserve. It's like it's just like a big river lake type thing in Tennessee. And yeah, I pulled up. You're not really supposed to camp there, but I did anyways. And I fed Spears, I fed myself, and then I put my line in the water with like a fat piece of like beef jerky. Like these sticks I bought, I put that on a hook and just chucked it in the water, and then I like put it on the ground and let the drag out. Woke up at 2 a.m. to my rod going crazy, and yeah, so I grabbed it, I reel it in, and it's like this massive, it looked like a shark at first, like it was huge. I'll show you a video. I don't know what it is. I talked to this one guy, he said it was like a long-nosed gar or something. But it was massive, probably the biggest fish I've ever caught. Right now, I'm going to two waterfalls outside of Nashville. I'm gonna drive through Nashville, and then there's two waterfalls that look really cool that I'm gonna go check out. And then I'm gonna head into the Smoky Mountains, where tomorrow I'm gonna be climbing the highest peak there, Mount Guyot or something, Mount Guyot. And yeah, should be a good time. Catch you at the files.
Oh, up your goat.
Nice man in Tennessee, baby. Let's go. That was a quest. Nice little mushroom waiting for me at the top, too. Alright. I can see why I missed the trail earlier. There isn't one. I don't know how people get to the top. I don't know how there's a sign up here and stuff. Because, like, there's no trail to it. You just have to bushwhack up the mountain. Look at this. It's not fun. It's fun, but no trail. Spears is tired.
Oh, man.
Okay, yeah, so on all trails, the trail shooting off to get up to Mount Guyot is right here. But, like, bruh, nowhere in sight. That's how I missed it the first time. But hey, we made it there. I don't know how other people are getting up there, because that was brutal. That was some of the most intense bushwhacking I've ever done in my life. But hey, we made it. We're back on the trail now. About 8 miles back to the car. Let's go.